हेलो दोस्तों, कैसे हो आप सब लोग। हमने जैसे कि अपनी पिछली वीडियो में बात की थी इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ बायोप्रोसेस इंजीनियरिंग के बारे में, तो आज हम फर्दर प्रोसीड करते हैं उसको। उसके टाइप्स कौन कौन से होते हैं तो आइए हम जानते हैं। यहाँ पे अपस्ट्रीम एंड डाउनस्ट्रीम प्रोसेसिंग। अपस्ट्रीम प्रोसेसिंग रेफर्स टू द culturing of cells and microorganisms to create the bulk byproduct. This processing is typically done through the cell culture or fermentation. Downstream processing includes isolation and purification of the desired products from the biological cells. So here is the flow chart which is shown. Then we proceed further. Here is the steps in bioprocess development. I hope you all are clear with that. First biochemicals, then animal tissue, then we take a part of gene of animal chromosome, then convert it into a gene cut from chromosome, then it converted into microorganisms such as E. coli, then plasmid, cut plasmid, recombinant plasmid, insertion into microorganisms and so on. At last comes in product recovery and then packaging and marketing. For this process mainly used in wine production, beer production or any liquor production. It is mainly done by the fermentation. What are the future perspectives? The knowledge of molecular breeding, stem cell technologies and pharmacogenomics might lead to high personalized therapies and therapeutics. It can expect that catalyst such as insect and plant cell and transgenic plants and animals sooner or later will reach much broader significantly, although this might not happen in decade. Bioprocess will be applicable in the industries where they are not used current or where only lab scale processes are developed. It is expected that the combination of biotech, nanotech and IT will lead to substantial rate of process and expansion. The use of IT has already led to improvement in the screening and development of new drugs and in the understanding of biological system. Okay, so it might also lead to biochips for computer that replaces silicon based chips. The bio industries are still immature and productions are relatively low. Therefore, not only do the strain and fermentation have to be optimized and production scales increased, but also a substantial progress as downstream technology is necessary. So the expanding development of biofuels is a good example. Here an open and constructive dialogue based on the sound and sustainability is crucial, and scientists can make a valuable contribution to the discussion. Well-trained bio experts are essential for the existing potential of biotechnology to be realized. So here I end with the types and introduction of bioprocessing engineering. Thank you so much guys. Please like and share my channel. Thank you so much.